Hello dear students, welcome into the first lecture on comparative chemistry of some important compounds of group 1 and group 2 elements. Myself, Mr. Mangesh Bhale, I am working as an assistant professor at Gokhale Education Society's Arts, Commerce and Science College, Jawhar. So, in the previous lectures, we have completed the topic comparative chemistry of carbides, nitrides, oxides and hydroxides of group 1 and group 2 elements. In this lecture, we are going to learn the two important compounds that are sodium bicarbonate and sodium carbonate. Okay. Actually, there are total six important compounds that are sodium bicarbonate, sodium carbonate, third one sodium chloride, fourth one sodium hydroxide, fifth one calcium oxide, and last one will be the calcium carbonate. These are total six compound. Okay, out of these, first one will be the sodium bicarbonate, which is also known as baking soda. Its chemical formula will be the NaHCO3. Okay. In this, we will see preparation, properties and its uses of the sodium bicarbonate. First one will be the preparation. Sodium bicarbonate is prepared by bubbling carbon dioxide into a saturated sodium carbonate. Solution, a white precipitate is formed, which is filtered off and dried without heating. See, simple procedure is there. We have to take sodium bicarbonate, carbon dioxide. We have to bubble into a saturated sodium carbonate solution. Okay. After bubbling that carbon dioxide gas into the saturated sodium carbonate solution, a white precipitate will be formed into the solution, right? When we filter that precipitate, then whatever residue will be available on filter paper, when we dry that precipitate without heating, that will be the sodium bicarbonate. Okay, this is a simple preparation. See the reaction. We have taken the sodium carbonate solution, that will be the saturated, right? So this will be what? Sodium carbonate saturated solution, obviously, which is in water solution. When we bubble the carbon dioxide gas, this one, into the saturated solution of sodium carbonate, then a white colored precipitate will be formed. After filtering that precipitate, the residue will be obtained on, or which is filtered over the filter paper. And when we dry that precipitate without heating, we will get the NaHCO3, that is sodium bicarbonate. Okay, this is a simple form of that, or a simple preparation of that sodium bicarbonate. Okay. If the salt is heated, that means when we heat that residue, it decomposes, forming sodium carbonate. It is formed as an intermediate product during the manufacture of sodium carbonate by Solvay process. Now we will see the properties of the sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate is a white substance soluble in water. Then NaHCO3 is less soluble in water than sodium carbonate. Therefore, it is less hydrolyzed than carbonate. See the reaction. NaHCO3, this one. NaHCO3 simply dissociates, which will obtain Na plus plus HCO3 minus. Then HCO3 minus again dissociate, that is carbonate, that is CO3 to minus plus H plus. Then, or simply the overall suppose reaction will be NaHCO3, which is gives Na plus plus H plus plus CO3 to minus. Now the action of heat on the sodium bicarbonate. Simply, sodium bicarbonate on heating about 250 degrees Celsius, it composes forming sodium carbonate. See, this is the reaction. In this reaction, the two molecule of NaHCO, that is sodium bicarbonate, which is simply on heating up to 250 degrees Celsius temperature, then it composes forming sodium carbonate. See, this is the NaHCO3 sodium bicarbonate. On simply heating 250 degrees Celsius temperature, it directly converts into the sodium carbonate with liberating carbon dioxide gas. Okay, this is the simple reaction. Now we will see the action of acids. It reacts with acid with liberation of carbon dioxide. That means simply the sodium bicarbonate, this one sodium bicarbonate, simply treat with or reacts with the acid, that is this is the HCl, that is hydrochloric acid. When it will react with acid, it will form sodium chloride, H2O, and carbon dioxide gas will be liberated into the air. This is the simple reaction when sodium bicarbonate will be reacts with the acid. Now the second reaction will be the, see, in the above reaction we have seen the reaction with HCl. Now the second acid will be the H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid. When it reacts with the sulfuric acid, it will form sodium sulfate, okay, and again liberation of the carbon dioxide into the air. This is again the simplest reaction when sodium bicarbonate reacts with the sulfuric acid. Okay. Now we will see the last part of this first important compound, that is uses of NaHCO3, that is sodium bicarbonate. The first use will be the, which is used as a aerating agent and in baking powder. That means sodium bicarbonate will be used as a aerating agent and baking powder. Therefore, this salt is called baking soda. That means instead of sodium bicarbonate, we can say baking soda. The aerating action depends on the liberation of carbon dioxide. Baking powder contains sodium bicarbonate and tartaric acid. Now, second use. It is used as a large amount of sodium bicarbonate in preparation of dry fire extinguisher by virtue of this released. That means this sodium bicarbonate powder, or we can say dry form, we can use in fire extinguisher. See, in many laboratories there will be so many types of fire extinguishers are there. For the preparation of that extinguisher, we can use sodium bicarbonate powder also. And last one will be the which is used in leather goods. So these are the three uses of that sodium bicarbonate. Now the second compound will be the what? Sodium carbonate. Okay. The sodium carbonate, which is also known as washing soda, its chemical formula will be the Na2CO3 and 10 molecule of H2O. The occurrence of sodium carbonate. Sodium carbonate occurs in nature in large quantities as nitro, that is Na2CO3 10H2O, and trona N2CO3 to NaHCO3 and thrice molecule of H2O. These minerals were used for the preparation of sodium carbonate. Since sodium carbonate is used on a commercial scale, hence it is manufactured industrially by Li balance process or Solvay process. Solvay process involves the following reaction. See the reaction. This is the reaction. In that case, calcium carbonate, simply calcium carbonate reacts with the two molecule of sodium chloride. Okay. Then it will form Na2CO3, that is sodium carbonate, that is soda ash, plus CaCl2, that is calcium chloride. This is the simple process which is known as what? Solvay process. It can also be prepared by passing carbon dioxide during the electrolysis of sodium chloride. See, this is the actually preparation or occurrence of sodium carbonate. In that, there are two way. With the help of that two way, we can prepare sodium carbonate simply. First one will be the Solvay process, and simply by passing carbon dioxide during the electrolysis of sodium chloride. Okay, this is the preparation or the occurrence of sodium carbonate. Now, the properties of the sodium carbonate. Sodium carbonate is obtained both in crystalline and anhydrous state. Sodium carbonate is white amorphous powder and is soda ash. Crystalline form of sodium carbonate contains 10 molecules of water of crystallization and is known as washing soda. Sodium carbonate also exists as a Na2CO3.H2O and Na2CO3.7H2O. Washing soda is stable at a temperature below 210 degree Kelvin. सी फॉर प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सोडियम कार्बोनेट डॉट एस टू द सिंपल रिएक्शन इज देयर एन टू सी ओ थ्री डॉट 10 मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एस टू विच इज गिव्स एन टू सी ओ थ्री डॉट एस टू प्लस 9 एस टू वेन हीटेड द हाइड्रेटेड क्रिस्टल्स लूज ऑल वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स बट द कंपाउंड डज नॉट डिकम्पोज इवन ऑन स्ट्रॉन्ग हीटिंग. सी सिंपली सपोज वी हैव टेकन द सोडियम कार्बोनेट विद कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए टोन 10 मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एस टू वेन वी हीट दैट सॉलिड फॉर्म देन 9 मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एस टू विल बी लिबरेटेड बट वन वाटर मॉलिक्यूल विल बी प्रेजेंट अलॉन्ग विथ एन ए टू सी ओ थ्री. सिंपली द कंपाउंड विल नॉट डिकम्पोज ऑन स्ट्रॉन्ग हीटिंग. सोडियम कार्बोनेट डिजॉल्व इन वाटर गिविंग अल्कलाइन सोल्यूशन ड्यू टू हाइड्रोलिसिस. सी एन ए टू सी ओ थ्री सी द रिएक्शन एन ए टू सी ओ थ्री प्लस ट्वाइस एस टू विच इज गिव्स सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड प्लस एस टू सी ओ थ्री. इसलिए दिस इज वॉट सिंपल रिएक्शन. सिंपली सोडियम कार्बोनेट विच इज डिजॉल्व इन द वाटर मॉलिक्यूल एंड विच इज गिव द अल्कलाइन सोल्यूशन सी एन ए ओ एच दैट विल बी दी बेस और कैसे अल्कली अल्कलाइन सोल्यूशन विल बी फॉर्म. नाउ केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द सोडियम कार्बोनेट इन दैट एक्शन ऑफ एसिड्स. फर्स्ट वन विल बी द एक्शन ऑफ एसिड्स. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ एसिड हियर. सोडियम कार्बोनेट इज डिकम्पोज बाय मिनरल एसिड्स दैट आर एच सी एल एंड एच टू एस ओ फोर दैट इज हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड एंड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड विद द लिबरेशन ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. एक्चुअली दिस रिएक्शन वी हैव सीन इन सोडियम बाय कार्बोनेट ऑल्सो. सी द फर्स्ट रिएक्शन Na2CO3. Na2CO3 reacts with the HCl, which is gives NaCl plus H2O plus carbon dioxide. Okay, and in second reaction, sodium carbonate reacts with the H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid, which is gives the sodium sulfate, with again liberation of the carbon dioxide into the air. So these are the two simple reaction, or you can say simple action on acid of the sodium carbonate. Now the second will be the action of carbon dioxide. In this, the carbon dioxide when we pass through a solution of sodium carbonate, it convert into the sodium bicarbonate. Simply the carbon dioxide, this is one, when we pass into the sodium carbonate solution, it will convert it into the sodium bicarbonate. And the third part will be the action of milk of lime when sodium bicarbonate is boiled with milk of lime, that is calcium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide is obtained. See, simply in this, the sodium bicarbonate is boiled with the calcium hydroxide, that is the lime, milky lime water. Then the sodium hydroxide will be obtained. And the calcium carbonate as a precipitate form, it will be settled down into the bottom of the beaker. Okay. Now fourth one will be the action of sodium carbonate solution on metallic salts. When a metallic salt solution is treated with solution of sodium carbonate, a precipitate is formed. Now the uses of sodium carbonate. First one will be the manufacturer of glass, soap, and sodium hydroxide. That means simply the sodium carbonate, which is used in manufacture as a manufacturer of glass, soap, and sodium hydroxide. Second, which is used in textile and paper and pulp industries, refining of sugar and dyeing work. And last use will be the useful. It is useful for volumetric reagent in laboratory, for water softening and preparation of other sodium salts such as borax, sodium phosphate, sodium bicarbonate. So these are the uses. Here the two important compound will be completed, that are sodium bicarbonate and sodium bicarbonate. Into the next lecture, we are going to see the sodium chloride and sodium hydroxide. Thank you.